King of Games 80 of King's Nation. We're back at Wolfenstein, maybe for good this time, until we start the second game. But hopefully we can save everyone. I don't want you to die. That'd be sad. Sorry if I sound weird. I just woke up. I got a late start. It's like 5 something in the morning. I meant to record like 2 hours ago. Or stream 2 hours ago. Alright guys, let's do this. Oh, let's restart the level so you can see the cutscene. That's crazy. Sorry, I would have showed more of it, but the problem is I tried some earlier and it just wasn't having it.
Anya, I'm coming for you.
We're gonna save everyone though. Arguing everything. I got no more grenades. What's that?
I'm in your house, Jim. Is this the day?
I missed that. Oh my god, my aim is so bad. I'm too tired. You die already? Appreciate it. I am fooling around. Oh, this is irritating. Oh, there you go. Charge. As soon as I wake up, you're dead meat. Oh, I see how things are. Oh. Something's I don't like this. There's automatic turns around here. No one stopped me from rescuing Anya or any of my friends. Armor is what I'm talking about. I'm fully awake, guys. Well, I got that door. Go to the charging station, but I don't know where it's at anymore. That's weird. It's right here. Tip it. For some reason, it seems a little bit easy. I didn't change the difficulty, so that's a little weird that it seems easy. Huh?
there. Nice.
Excuse me.
Dann bin ich hier zu Ende, du Schweinehund!
Is in position. Everything according to plan.
Well, if I saw a giant muted thing, I'd be mad. Fats scared the crap out of me. Oh my god, my heart stopped.
Acidic tetanus vaccine further inhibits your nervous system, shutting down your motor faculties. You'll find it harder and harder to move. There we are.
Obi, I kann ich wirklich tun. Ich bin beschäftigt. Bin wieder in Berlin, um den letzten Dreckshaufen zu beseitigen, den Captain Blaskovic vor unseren Türen hinterlassen hat.
Ich habe ein Geschenk für dich, mein Schatz.
Wirklich? Liebe Geschenke. Zeigst du es mir?
Dir zeige ich doch alles.
Obi, dein Geschenk ist kostbarer als alles, was ich mir hätte erträumt.
Darf ich ihn für dich aufschneiden?
Gerne.
When I get done, when he gets done stabbing me, I'll kill this pretty boy mustache.
Oh, I hate his mustache.
My everything. Warm blood. The smell.
Yeah, you done fucked up today, son.
cerebral cortex.
Bye. You're next. Coming for you. Try this again. Bad guys.
William, what happened to you?
You bleeding? I fought Nazis, robots, dogs.
We thought we would be escaping all on our own. Hut to see a Blaskovich, Jesa Hoya, man.
Let's get out of here, Kinder. Let's go. Boy, boy. This elevator.
What the fuck was that? Oh.
Blaskovich, help me up.
I don't think I'm making it.
Thank you.
I swear, the elevator drops right when. Yep. Right when I knew it.
We'll get you out of there. We'll go somewhere. I believe there are still places on this earth where people can go and live happy.
Oh, I believe so too. Not for me and for you.
I still gotta kill the old hag, so technically.
What are you doing in there? I thought you'd come to visit. I haven't had a visitor like you in a long time.
Oh my god.
We have met before. I think today we meet for the last time. Captain Blaskovich. Still fighting after all these years. I remember your friend. I savor his memory. Do you remember him? We must learn that this is pointless and not fit for the master race.
Hoch, hoch, auf die Platte!
That's what happens with guys. If you're scrimmage, look away right now because I have a bad feeling about this. This is not YouTube friendly. Oh, this is over here.
By what we have destroyed, but what we have created. the intelligence of the human brain amalgamated with the efficiency and obedience of the machine.
Why the lights don't you come back up? Hey, buddy. Try it, buddy. Oh, fuck, it's right there. How am I supposed to? Fuck, I'm gonna try stabbing it. Oh, that didn't work. Dude, I don't know what to do with this. It. Let's try on error, guys. Try on error. There, yeah, we have the trial and error, guys. I didn't cook that. What?
That's so weird.
It was like, what happened? Oh my god, this thing is literally like ape shit. Oh wait. No.
I will attempt to spare your head, Captain, from my laboratory.
God damn it.
You attempt to weaken me, but my shield paper from the storm will force me to abandon the scraper or demand it, Captain.
That's gonna take a while. I want to cut. Not time. Fucking, it would not cut. The first time would not cut. This game's gonna piss me off.
Are you going? Are you going?
fuck? There has to be something I can do. Oh, I'm so stupid. I have to find the next one now. Damn it! Difficult than I could imagine. I didn't switch. I did not switch.
I will attempt to spare your hand, Captain, from my laboratory.
Let's go away. That is cool. He won't get on me. He keeps on hitting me like word for exactly.
I will attempt to spare your hand, Captain. Somewhere aboard. Your courage is endless, Captain.
Oh, dead. Fuck! It takes half all my health just to make there, because that dude does not miss at all. Get out. Now what? A little health bar right there, but I need to make sure I'm not missing anything. What was that? Haha, asshole.
General, before the day is done, I will have you at the end of my blade and force your surrender.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure everything. I just really need help. God. Can you do what I need you to do? Exactly what I need you to do. Son of a bitch. At this point, I want to restart it so I have more things to shoot at him with.
General, before the day is done, I will have you at the end of my play and force your surrender.
Sure you will. Stock up though. It's that body of armor. That I saw. I know, I saw a body of armor. Oh, it's over there. God damn it. It's funny how you don't notice those small pieces of health when you're getting shot at by a giant robot.
Question your sanity.
freeze the pain from you, Captain.
Booby. Stop!
I was at my last wits. I wasn't going out.
You chose. Ooh. Well, Captain Belasco. This is a good one.
Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Don't worry about that. Oh, that is what we hear, guys. If you're screaming, look away, guys. One, two, three, I cried, mother. What? Oh, fuck my life.
Come here, you're tired.
your huddled masses yearning to breathe free. The wretched refuse of your teeming shore. Send these. The homeless. Tempest-tossed.
That's crazy, guys.
I believe that the stars keep shining all through.
Yo, I don't know about copyright, so we can't really. Yo, guys, so I'm gonna talk over it. Hopefully, it doesn't get me copyrighted. But, man, this game, I feel like obviously I played it not on easy, but normal difficulty. But that last boss was kind of a little bit insane. It wasn't really clear where you're supposed to go and attack. But overall, I like the concept of a new storyline where Nazis won the war, the war, but now you're a captain, you know, brain, you know, tumor and all that, or not tumor, but shrapnel in your head, and you gotta pretty much find the resistance, gotta rebuild the resistance, gotta get everything you need. Oh man, there was moments where I didn't think the game, it felt like it was lagging a bit, not like lagging as in like my connection, but like it just drew on and like I feel like it did make me feel like, oh, everything's peril, you know, at one point, only until like about the end where I could see like the peril, you know. You saw how some of the AIs were already tired, like the dude who ran into the building with the full of explosives, and it was nuts. I'm really trying to skip this. There it goes. I don't know if there was something at the end, but complete the game on a difficulty. Yeah, guys, we finally did it, so that was it. I will end the stream here, but I'm gonna go check and see if there's any alternate endings. If there is, then I'll definitely replay it. If there's a purpose to replaying the other timeline where you choose the captain or the general, whatever his name is, instead of the kid, then I'll definitely play it for you guys. But if it's not and it's just naming and all that stuff, then I don't really want to, because there's no point unless I pick the good where I survived and everything and I get to be on you. It's one of the two, or if you don't stab the dude, then you get to be with Anya. So yeah, I'll definitely check that out, guys. But until next time, this has been your boy King Games 80 of King's Nation. And until next time, we'll probably be with the new Wolfenstein game. Next time we meet up, guys. Alright, I hope you guys have a fantastic day. But then, this has been your boy King Games 80 of King's Nation, broadcasting on Twitch, playing the New Order probably for the last time. But don't let you guys get that down, because we got Wolfenstein the second game. I think it's probably called the Second Order or something like that. I don't know, but we'll definitely find out. See you guys.